little 2 hours of him and I learning how to play bass. You know, most bass together doesn't work, so we made it work a little bit.
Awesome.
And now we're going to do a rhythm section in bass.
Okay.
Set for, you know, so take your time setting up.
We're trying to set up more.
We're trying to set up a circle. So that means for now here, and then tomorrow or tonight actually we're going to add Joseph. So we'll be a quintet then. But we won't add Weber until
tomorrow.
Okay. And you might notice that we switched the piano around.
Yeah.
It worked acoustically much better. So we're going to get much less bleed of other instruments. Yeah.
Six. Turn it around.
Yeah. And the piano player is close to me now.
Exactly.
He's not over in the corner because he was a bad boy. So welcome back to the show.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. It's great to be back.
A lot of people are enjoying the stuff out there.
I'm thinking a little bit. I had an idea that I was messing around with the other day on this.
Do it. Just
kind of, a funk 4/4 type thing.
Jump into it.
But
that's exactly what we want. It's the idea that can't keep driving down the road.
And we'll fall in.
So let me hear you over there, John. I don't get that mic set up. Play that mic over there.
That's a cool bass sound, though.
Can I turn that down?
That's a good bass sound.
Okay.
You got that?
Not yet. We need to turn me down a little bit to that.
Sugar?
That's my drum part.
Okay.
It's just, it's going to be made.
Let me try to slide it. I hear you coming in there.
I don't want to do it here, do I?
No, not the drum.
No, you're going to do it.
Good thing, yeah.
I can roll heavy phone.
I'll be there.
Okay, hold on. I got to run out and check the drum.
Thank you.
Okay, okay.
Just a tiny bit.
And your headphones are working on TV, you can't hear yourself.
I like to work in the room.
Oh, I would too, yeah.
You know?
Okay, play a little bit more, Mark, let's see what we got.
I forgot what key I was playing in, and it matched the drums. Play again for me.
I think we're about right.
I think we're right. This is bullshit. Yeah, okay, I like how you call it.
You ready?
Okay, I got a little cadence.
You guys you ready?
Each drum start.
You tell me when and I'll roll it.
Go ahead.
Take it, boys, you're on. Thank you.
You ever hear about that?
I like it.
I got 2 minutes of it. Maybe I shouldn't.
No,
maybe I should be over here. Maybe I'm being covered by the profession. Maybe I should be set up over here.
I think all we have to do is, Joseph, if you would move these instruments, we're not using them now.
They're not blocking anything. I think maybe you need to move away from your sound source a little bit, but I know.
Oh, maybe that's an idea.
Yeah, that's what I should do.
Because I'm pretty loud here. It's just that the percussion's covering me up.
No, don't be sorry.
Well, just can't hear you.
See how loud I am when I'm playing that loud, but when the percussion goes, it disappears.
Is Tim having trouble hearing you?
Yeah, completely.
No, but he's having a lot of trouble. I can sit up right here.